Okay.
So what is Microsoft 365? In simple terms, Microsoft 365 is just the online version of Microsoft Office. So whenever you buy a PC or build a PC, Microsoft is installed, the operating system is installed, and with it, Microsoft Office. But with Microsoft 365, you can do Microsoft Office online. So you can do Word, Excel, PowerPoint, email, online, on the go. So Microsoft 365 makes Microsoft Office agile. So these are the applications that are on Microsoft 365. You have the Word, you have Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook. So Outlook is the email of 365. I mean, yes, the email of Microsoft. So if Google has Gmail, Microsoft has Outlook. You also have OneDrive. So OneDrive is the storage. So whenever you save, example, you use Microsoft 365, so you use Word. So when you save your file, it will be saved on this one, OneDrive. So if you make an account, automatically you have free 5 gigabytes of storage in OneDrive. So if you upgrade, then the storage will increase. So you have Teams, Clipchamp. Clipchamp is the video editing for Microsoft 365. You also have your calendar, a designer, forms editor, so on and so forth. You know? But for now, we will just be focusing on simple apps, like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, designer, and editor. So this designer and editor applications are powered by AI. So later we will have an example. So again, today's focus will just be on how to log in and sign up. A basic Word, basic Excel, basic PowerPoint, basic designer, I mean AI and the email for Microsoft 365. So first is sign up or log in. So first, you search Microsoft 365, or you can click this link and it will automatically send you to the Microsoft 365 website. So I have sent the I have sent the link. Because when you click that link, it will send you here. This one. So what you need to do is you sign in. So if you have already an email, if you have already an Outlook account, you can just sign in. But if you do not have an Outlook account, you can click this, this blue Word, no? The no account, create one. So when you click that, you will have your username. So you make a username. So you can input whatever username you want. So for example, testing 1 1 2 2 3 3 4 4 at outlook.com. So once you are finished, you click next. And then you create your password. So the password need for Microsoft, you need, I think, numbers and special characters. So for example, testing 1 2 3 like that. So it should have a capital letter, a special character, and a number. So after inputting your desired password, you click next. Next, it will ask your name, so you just input, and then the country that you are currently living. So for me, in the Philippines. Now for you, your respective countries. Sample. And the next is this one, the challenge for AI, I mean for yes, for verification if you're not a robot. So you will just you just have to fulfill the challenge, you know, so use the arrows to retrieve the object. So each if you sign up, each of us has different challenges. So you just have to follow the instruction. So after this, you can now use no Microsoft 365. So after that, after creating an account, you will be automatically be sent here. No, so this is the Microsoft 365. So as you can see, you have screen share. You are screen sharing one. Wait a moment.